SefiroCrescent.
Oh no!
Final level time! And I just realized something. The fucking sound is messing up again, isn't it? God. Fuck. There we go. We got our sound back.
What are your orders, Your Highness?
You two remain here and guard our escape. We need to find the Viceroy.
Yes, Your Highness.
Kinda look like
we must hurry.
It put control to me then. Like before that conversation was finished.
Have you found the Trade Federation Viceroy?
Well, I think there's a health pickup here. Obviously I'm not gonna pick it up. I mean I can't anyway. Oh, I can't open that one. Even though I can press it, I can't open it. My back is killing. Oh, shit. Like, I'm having to sit in a weird way. Because, my controller won't reach otherwise. Because it's on the wire. And it's really hurting my back. Doing it.
Have we vanquished the enemy?
Does it look like we've vanquished? Are you getting shot again? Stay. Wait, is that guy dead? Or was it the one that was walking past then?
Have you liberated
the planet?
Oh, there he is.
Thank you for rescuing me. They were taking me to be interrogated.
Interrogated? Why?
Listen, to prevent the battle droids from taking complete control of the palace, we've hidden most of the colored pass keys. You'll need to find all the keys if you want to reach the throne room.
I have no time for you now.
I have no time for you.
Sometimes I wonder why we elected you queen.
Fuck you. Asshole. What the fuck are you doing to me? I'm your queen, dammit. Show me the authority. And you. I didn't mean to shoot you, but you. I'm now Darth Queen. Sounds like Daft Punk or something. I'm Daft Queen.
I fear that the worst may still be ahead.
Well, we are on the final level. I would imagine so. Shit. Those bloody camera angles. Wait, I could have actually shot him from there. Because it reached. Right. I am going to try my best to get the stuff from in air. I know it isn't necessary, but fuck it, go! In we go! No! Yeah, because there's a lot of stuff in air. And it's quite handy to have. Oh, fuck. That isn't handy, though. Wait, I'm sure I picked up some more. I've got an idea. Hopefully that's gone. Who did I kill? I killed someone. Oh my god, I'm at one health. Fuck me. Wow. Yeah, it was a good idea saving this. I killed someone though, I don't know who. Like, that's the problem with the thermo detonators. Just don't use them if there's anyone that's on your side next to you. Because they're gonna die. Like, even Panaka hurt himself with his own thermo detonators before. That's how fucked up they are. Oh, this is not good. I just realized the problem here. Gotta do this really weirdly. Yep. Yep, I knew that was coming. I should have really done this earlier. Oh, shit. Serious? I'll kill you anyway. Wait, who killed that one? Was it me? I can't remember now. I've killed so many. I'm moving him. Again, it's kind of weird that they put kind of physics in this game. Oh! That's why you don't use thermal detonators. And the guy that's here is probably dead as well. Well, at least I don't have to talk to him now. Oh, I actually feel sorry for that one. Oh well. No prisoners on my watch.
This way.
No one survives.
We must
my turn. Rule of tyranny. Yes, we get to play as Obi-Wan now. Cool. Quick, save that bitch. Yes. Okay, I know there was a jump cut there. Fuck you, man. I'm talking. I know there was a jump cut there that may have been pretty annoying, but... I needed a break, man. Wait, what the fuck? I pushed you off. Or did I push you onto the lift? I may have actually pushed him onto the lift. But yeah, I need a break from all that shit before, Jesus Christ. Been playing this for far too long today, but we're on the final level now. His guard is open. Let's go. I don't think I'll ever get away from that, will I? Ah shit, you're one of the ones that just fall down. I forgot about that. There we go. Perfect. Flawless victory. Even though I took damage before, because that droid was being dick. Right, I know some of the jumps can be kind of annoying in this level. Though I don't know if they're gonna be even worse, because you don't seem to jump as far in this one, I've noticed. Right. Do I have to make it down there? Oh wait, no, I have to make... Oh no! Shit! Fucking hell. I have never done that before. That was bad. Jesus fucking Christ. That was funny though. Oh, that was good. That got me that. Fucking hell, man. Fuck off, droid. You always take health on me. Okay, they always do like 10 damage to you now, so you've got 10 hits in this. Right. I can't believe I just fucking did that. That was funny as fuck. Oh, he does fall. Never mind. He just decided not to before. The force is so finicky in this one. May I go on your platform? Yes, perfect. I shall do my victory jump. Yes, I love it. Fucking hell, I nearly jumped off again. Kiddo. I need to calm down. Right. Oh, I'm feeling a lot better now, though. Right. I'm gonna quick save this, because I don't know if I'll fucking make this. Okay, I made it. Never mind. Onwards we will go. Onwards we will go. Must fuck you up, because. Really? Jesus. Fuck. They just explode when you hit them. Weirdly... Oh right, I thought there was a wall that you could, like, push here, but apparently not. That might be a bit later on, actually. Wow, this actually looks really cool, I've got to admit. I love the effects on that. That is really awesome. Right. That there. Fuck you, dude. Yeah, it's done it. Cool. I wasn't too sure if I did it then, because... Fucking hell. Whoa! That was like the smallest dodge ever, but it was so needed then. Can I actually force push this one? Probably not. Or can I? No. Never mind. So it's only for that one over there, then. Because apparently force push doesn't apply to some platforms. Oh, right, so force push did work. Never mind, then. I don't know if that did actually work for that. Oh, right, I get it now. Right, never mind. Apparently... Oh, yeah, shit. What am I doing, May?
It's this one. Over here. Calm down, Obi-Wan. There we go. Right, now I've got it. Now I remember. Right. I thought I was gonna fail that then. Wait, I'm sure there's not this many, usually. Fucking hell, Obi-Wan, aim properly. Can't really dodge on here as well. Mainly because if I dodge, I'm pretty much fucked. I'm going over. I don't really need to kill him, but never mind. I wanted to. I've got 5 thermal detonators. Alright, fuck it then. This is probably the only time I'll get use out of it, so... It still nearly got me. From this distance. Fuck me, man. I'd laugh if it killed Qui-Gon or something. And Darth Maul. Wow, I could just fucking lob thermal detonators at Darth Maul if I wanted to. Oh shit, we're on this already. Okay. That went quickly. There are a group of battle droids. Do you mean these battle droids that are right in front of us? Yeah, I know I'm in your line of fire. You'll probably get us killed anyway. Oh, that is not good. Yeah, this is not good. Shit. That wasn't a good aim. Neither was that. Oh, fuck. Wow. I'm nearly dead again. That went fucking swimmingly. Maybe it's because I killed the turret guy? No, I haven't. Shit. Fuck. Didn't know 2 destroyer droids came down. That's a bit harsh. Fuck these guys. Right, there's a battle droid coming this way. Yeah. I think I'm getting him. Not too sure. I can't see him. No, I was missing completely. Never mind. Yes, that's one of them down. Fuck you, battle droid! I don't like the name Droidica. It's battle droid. Sounds way better. Have I got him? I can't tell. No, I haven't. Yeah, I know. Fucking hell, calm down. I'm not even there yet. Maybe do that, maybe? Yep, that works. Oh shit. I know I can open one of the doors. There we go. That's what I was looking for. There's a droid right in here as well, if I remember. There he is. Fuck you, Commander Droid. 10 health again? Bloody hell. They're really wrecking me here. Okay, that's just for that. Do I actually need to do anything here? Oh, I can jump down here. Never mind. Is there any health around? I could do with some. Apparently not. Okay. Well, this is gonna go fucking swimmingly, this. There's no one around, is there? Okay. Why did I go that way? Fucking hell. Every battle's just gonna be fucking crazy from now on. My voice is proper dying right now. Your Highness, you must find a way around those cannons. Your subjects are coming. Oh, you're fucking kidding me. Really? Oh, this is gonna go well. I don't remember it being this hard. We must be careful. That's what she said, but still. For fuck's sake, man. Do you fuck? Fuck you. You can deal with them. I'm off. Yeah, I'm trying, man. I'm trying my best, seriously. I'm at better health now, anyway. Just hoping he doesn't fucking die. Open the door, you stupid dick! Oh, you fucking kidding me? I really don't remember it being this hard. Right, what is the point in going that way? I don't see the point, seriously. Music's died again. Great! Fantastic. There is no point in going that way. You may as well just stick it out, really. Alright. Good shit. Come on, there we go. Right, that's one down. Right. That's one of them down. I can see them over there. Fuck you. Right, where's the turret? There it is. You seriously have to do this just to even survive? The fuck is happening? Did you just destroy the turret for no reason? Stupid dick. Like, why? It wasn't doing anything to us. There was no one on it. Shit. Whenever I hear gunfire now, I'm just like, oh fuck, run! You're destroying the turret again. What the fuck, man? I could have used it. But you had to be a dick. Seriously. Okay, that will do. Just keep doing that. I don't mind that. Just roll up into a ball so we can murder you! I don't remember this many turrets, seriously. Did I get him? Yeah, I got him. Okay. Right, I'm out of missiles now, so... Would you stop? Dude! I could use that! Fine, never mind then. Shit, don't go this way yet. We must find the passage. Okay, this is the only way to go, actually. Never mind. Is there any droids in there? No, there isn't. Cool. You're pretty much required to die quite a few times in this, actually. In this level, anyway. Fuck me. It's a bit harsh. Ugh! I got stuck on the wall again. Jesus Christ! They really come for you in this one. Wow. Well, at least I know it's the final level. I think droids come out. Oh my god, no! No! Move, you fucking idiot! Oh, you're fucking kidding me. Kill the droid, Ika, you dick. Not trying to shoot you, sorry, man. I'm at 16 health again. Like, you, oh my god, serious? This is bullshit. I'll just let you deal with that. You can fucking deal with that. I don't even know if I'm getting it. I think I am. I think I got it. I need health again. Jesus fucking Christ. Wait. Who's firing? Oh yeah, shit, I forgot about that. The droids just come all the time. Right, I've got the key card now, haven't I, actually? Fuck off, dude! Jesus Christ. It better give me some health at some point. Oh no! Panaka, where are you, man?
I'm kind of getting killed. I can't fucking move. What the fuck? Are you serious? And I can't aim properly well in here anyway. What is Panaka doing? Oh, now you help. Thanks for that. You had to get in the right position to shoot, even though they were right in front of you. Fucking idiot. Seriously, if Sheva's AI was this bad, I wouldn't even play Resident Evil 5. Oh my god. Help me! Protect me! I'm dying. Right, I don't really need to be in there, because I can actually get to the thing anyway. I mean, I know this level is meant to be hard, but fucking hell, this is a bit over the top. Are you serious? Are you serious, Panaka? Serious? You're shooting me more than you're shooting that. Do I have a grenade or anything? No, I don't. I have bullets and that's it. Panaka, he's right there. Do you want to move? Why can I not aim? There we go. Yeah, I know this is cheap, but fuck it. This level's being an asshole. This level be asshole. I don't even know if I'm getting it. I think I'm getting it. Am I getting it? I have no clue. I'm gonna die, aren't I? Like, let's just face it, I'm gonna die. Unless there's a health kit around I could really do with right now, I'm gonna die. Of course. Fantastic. Where is he gone? Where is he? Oh shit, he's there. How do you get up the stairs? That doesn't make sense. Rolling up stairs. And how are you not dead? I know this is a bit tedious, but... Are you kidding me? Somehow. Apparently he only needed one more bullet, so I was getting him before then. He just had a shit ton of health. He was pretty much a boss. And I'm out of my good gun. Great. Wait, what's this for? Oh! Why? Why is that necessary when I can just... go up the stairs? That doesn't seem very useful to me. Oh, I know what it's for. It's to bring the other thing down, ain't it? Well, I'm gonna save. Oh, shit, I take damage. Never mind. Great. Fantastic. I'm at 2 health now. Usually I can make that jump and just get the fucking thing from it, but I'm gonna have to do it the legitimate way. Never mind. Where the fuck was it? It better not be on the other side. It's on the other side, isn't it? It's where the blue thing was. Great. Fantastic. Yep, it was in there. Very slow push my way. I'm pretty sure that lift isn't there in the PS1 version. Either that or I just don't care to look. Is this part fun? Fucking isn't. You know what? I'm just gonna cut this ahead, because fuck this part! Wait, can't I just push it down there? Or is it too small a gap? Yeah. Why would I need a lift? I know why I might need the lift. In case I fuck it up. Which I just did. I know what you're going with there. But can I even get on it? Yeah, I can actually. Never mind. Yeah, because you gotta throw this box onto that box. I get it now. And then you gotta push this box all the way over here. Because tedious is tedious. Can she even push two boxes at once, though? And the thing is, am I gonna die anyway? Because that'll be a high drop anyway. So have I just fucked this up anyway, just having two health? If that's the case, that's shitty game design. Again, play the PS1 version. Play this one for the looks, play the PS1 version for the game. Good enough. It will do. Can I pull this? Wow, she's been lifting. She's been taking like Chris's steroids for Resident Evil, bloody hell. I love how not on that is. Right, which one was it? That might actually be a good idea, the way I've done it, because now I can actually jump up and do it. Yeah, that didn't actually work out too bad. Right. Back up the stairs. If this was part of the film, fuck this part, seriously. And I know it's not part of the film, but still, fuck you! I'm gonna get through one to health. Don't know how I'm gonna get through the next part. Please don't be a stride ride. Please don't be a stride ride. It's gonna be a stride ride. No, it's gonna be normal droids. And there's health there as well. Of course there is. Panaka, can you just come over here, please? Like, Panaka, I could really do with your help right now! Shit. Doesn't really help, I can't see where he is. I think he's on this side. No, he's on that side now, of course. Fuck this part! Fuck Panaka. Seriously. Okay, I can deal with this. Don't move! Wait, is there more than two? I think I've got a sweet spot here. Yep. Right. No, there was two. It felt like there were more. Fuck off. Just fuck off. Seriously. Jesus fucking Christ. I'm glad this game has a quick save. I don't give a fuck if I'm abusing the fuck out of it. Not after this shit. It's definitely not this difficult normally. Wait a minute, have I just screwed this? No, I haven't actually added it right. Right. Put me back down, please. Oh, there's Qui-Gon and Darth Maul. Darth Maul's going fucking crazy with his lightsaber, though. Alright.
Of course. Doesn't help, the Force fucking sucks in this game as well. No! There we go. What the fuck?! Just do your roll animation off the fucking platform! So I have to do it at an angle then? Really? You fucking serious? It's not gonna fucking work. Oh! You don't do your roll animation this time. What the fuck did I do different? This game has its own fucking rules. Seriously. I'm starting to hate this version now. Seriously. Oh, fuck off. Jesus fucking Christ. Right. I should have really saved it then, actually. Because, I was being stupid there. I mean, if I fucked that one up, I'd have to do that jump again, where sometimes he decides to roll. Fuck off. Oh, it's this part. I remember this part. This part actually got me stumped for a bit. Mainly because, he wouldn't jump up the thing properly. Will he do it this time? Oh, he'll do it first try this time. Never mind. I remember last time on the... this is a fuck-up with a PS1, actually. Where, I had to stand on this just so I could get up. Because he would not go up, because I was trying it and he was doing shit like that. Like, I'm doing it every single time now. But still, some of the shit in this, still don't condone it. Like, I know this game gets a lot of hate, but I'm really seriously thinking that a lot of people played the PC version of this. Cause fuck off, seriously, with this version now. I'm actually getting to that point where I'm starting to really fucking not like this version. I don't know if you've noticed that yet. I mean, yeah, some of the puzzles... I'm only saying some because that fucking Panaka one can go fuck itself. Making me wait 5 seconds just to press a switch, even though I was there already. But, some of the puzzles are pretty much fixed now. But some of them just fucking broke. Let's go push this box. At least we don't get trapped anymore. Boxes. Right. Let's do this. I think it's this one, isn't it? Maybe not. Oh! That's not a bad one, though. Okay. I think this one's for that one down there. No. No, it isn't. Ah, right, I get you. Ish. Wait, have I got it? No, I haven't. I wasn't too sure if I had that then. Again, I've always kind of hated this one. I think... Well, it even was in Jedi Power Battles, this as well, and it definitely didn't need to be. Because none of this was in the film, to be fair. I mean, yeah, there was Force generators, but they weren't this many. I'm sure it just makes up its own things this sometimes. I need that one moving. so it's gotta be this one. Yeah, there we go. That's what we needed. Right, we got it. There we go, straight run. Perfect. Perfect victory. Quick save, because fuck off. I think that's my motto for this game now, on the PC. Quick save, because fuck off. Right. Am I still at 2 health? I think I'm... Oh wait, no, I'm not. I've got some health before, didn't I? Alright, cool. That'll do. Jesus fucking Christ. I think it's his gun that puts me off most of the time. Whoa, that turret moved. That was weird. Fuck you, droids. Wow, there's a lot more than usual. Yeah, I'm dead. You kidding me, right? At 50-odd health. He was doing fuck all. Other than kneeling down and saying, I'm not hurt, even though you obviously were. Can you tell I'm just trying to get through this now? I'm not enjoying this. I'm really not enjoying this anymore. Which sucks, because I love this game. Excuse me, Your Highness. Fuck off, you dick. Now don't take any more damage than you need to.
I'm not hurt.
Right, I'm at a good point with this now. Should have probably got the one that was right in front of me, actually. Stupid, man. But I want to get him to do that funky dance. Do your funky dance! Fuck you with the rocket, I saw you then. Yeah, get that guy. Oh, get Panaka, I don't give a fuck about it. Like, kill him for all I care. I'm not that bothered about him anymore. Is that it? Is that everyone? Is that everyone? Right, I think that's everyone. Okay. So you just gotta gun it for the turret. That rhymed, actually. Gun it for the turret. Yo. I can't rap to save my bastard life. Okay. There's nothing around. Okay. Apart from droids. What does this game have? Droids. All of the droids. Like, we've pretty much fought the entire fucking carrier of droids right now. Get on it, then. Oh, it's inverted controls, is it? I didn't know that. Again. The fuck? Are you kidding me? There's a fucking destroyer drive right up there that's gonna kill me, and you're stuck down there. This is starting to get unfucking acceptable now. Not unacceptable, unfucking acceptable. The fucking is necessary in this case. Like, this is the only way I'm gonna win this. Seriously. Can you just die by one bullet, you bastard? Like you've been doing most of the time. Right, you know what? Fuck this, because he ain't gonna get killed anyway, so fuck it, I'm booking it. And I'm gonna die. Why did the thing not open? Was it the wrong one? Probably the wrong one. Sick of fucking dying now. Right. Do you always go that way? Come on. You coming? You coming this time? Serious? We going? Or are you gonna get fucking stuck again? Oh, you come in with me this time. Cool. Alright, fuck it. Oh, you bastard. You fucking bastard. Mm. Someone play some Duke Nukem music for me, please. Like, I could do with a bit of a boost. Oh, really? I was shooting the fucker for ages, and you just kill him like that. Again, this is why you were necessary to come up with me before, but you chose not to. You chose to be a dick about it. Oh, it was this way, though. What the fuck? Okay, that was unfair. You fucking saw that. There were three, then two more respawned right in fucking front of me. Or spawned, I should say. Are you serious? Panaka, are you serious? There was a droid, like, blocking my entrance right there. You didn't kill him. I'm actually finding it really hard to justify this anymore. So I'm not going to. Fuck this version. Fuck it all. Seriously. The beginning levels are not bad. They're pretty much how they're meant to be played. What the hell was blocking me there? This weird triangle? What the fuck is blocking me? At least we can actually see the platform this time. Of course. Because there's usually a droid there. Oh, for fuck's sake.
You're in my line of fire.
I don't give a fuck. They're in mine. That's why they die.
I'll stand guard here while you look around.
Why don't you come with me? I mean, I can't see a fucking thing right now. I could really do with you right now. They're trying to shoot me through the wall. Of course. Oh, Star Wars. I don't want to keep doing this. I really don't want to keep doing this. I want this to be over already. I've never thought that about this game before. But this version, go for it. Yeah, that was my fault, I know. I guess it's all my fault for playing this fucking game. Yep. I just realized, if you don't rush into that room, more and more and more spawn in. Like, is that fair? When you can't fucking see them? Oh. You just die like that this time. Really? I haven't quicksaved this time. Because I knew I was gonna die. Oh, for fuck's sake. At least I can't shoot me through the wall this time. Or can they? Shit, 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 shit. Get the health! Right. Now I'm a force to be reckoned with. When I awkwardly sidestep to get you in my line of fire. What the fuck are you doing? Yeah, that chair didn't really work out for you, did it? Fucking hell. This is draining me. As Aaron of Grain Grump says, this is agony. This is straight up agony. I've never played. I mean, I played this game before, you know I've played this game before, but fuck this version. Why did you just switch guns? I didn't press that button. Oh, right, you've run out of bullets, no wonder. Great. Music started again. I was wondering what they were. I thought they were lightsabers at first. Yay, I've got loads of lightsabers. Why don't you fucking use them? Fucking prick.
God damn it.
At least this is the final part of this part. Like, when it gets to Obi-Wan, I'm fine. Ish. Apart from dodgy jumps. I love that these have got way better AI than my companions. Like, these actually dodge. Right, what's in her? Oh, right. That's the door to actually open it for him. But you don't come through. Right, why did I open that door? What was the point of that?
Have you finally decided to sign the treaty?
I've decided to kill you, I'm sorry.
That's impossible.
You've fallen
That's
into
impossible.
My trap. Battle droids, surround them.
Fuck off, battle droids. I'm so sick of your bullshit. Have they glitched? Oh, they're firing at Panaka, never mind. Panaka, what the fuck are you doing? Why are you throwing flash grenades at yourself?
I'm not hurt.
Stop killing yourself! If he dies now.
It's just a flesh wound, Your Highness.
Right, fuck this guy. I was so hoping I could kill him. Apparently not. Maybe I could if I talked. If I didn't talk to him. Right, fuck you. Why was Panaka trying to kill himself? I mean, yeah, I'd do the same thing, but still. Now I know why I made a video about this version with the glitches. Because this has way more. Great. I want to know how long I've been playing this game. Like, just this, these last few levels. 2.5 hours. These last couple of levels, 2.5 hours. Seriously. Yeah, I took a break during them. But still. I mean, it's not going to be that long for you, so I'm going to compress it like fuck. Like, there is no way in hell I'm going to subject you to all of this. I mean, you'll see some of my deaths, because you'll see how bullshit they are. But, yeah. I don't even know what to say anymore. Seriously. Darth Maul, you better fucking prepare yourself. I'm gonna take all of this out on you. Like, you're gonna have 50 assholes by the time I'm done with you. You fuck. You put me through this. I put myself through this as well, to be fair. I chose to play this game. Fuck you. We're there. Finally, we're fucking there. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Oh, I can't say it hasn't been fun. In fact, I can exactly say that. For these last parts.
Die, Jedi. Die.
No!
I have killed your master, and now it is your turn to die, young Jedi.
The open wound is open. Let's...
I had to do that. He has to go out with one last hurrah. You can fuck off with your force lightning too. You know what, I'm so tempted on just pushing you down a pit, you bastard. After the shit that you... Why have you got no health bar? Are you taking no damage? Is there no way of fucking getting that? Why has he got no health bar? Or does he get it when he's on the bridge? Not too sure. Fine. Can you force push? Dick! Can you force push your dick? Fuck Fuck off out of the way, I need that health, man. You better not kill me right now. Oh shit, he's on the bridge. I actually force pushed him out of his animation. Like, I don't know if I'm damaging him or not. I've got no health meter to show if I'm damaging him or not. Could you stop force lightning at me, please? Fight me like a man. As I go away for a second, because I need some more health. I hate having to do this, actually. I don't normally have to. You can get me through the wall. Yeah, that's fair. Okay, you did have a health bar, apparently. Fuck you. That death was too good for you. Seriously. Oh my god, we're fucking done. Oh. That was painful.
You're injured.
Yes, my Padawan. The Sith has struck a mortal blow.
Don't speak that way. You will survive.
It is my time, Obi-Wan. Soon I will become one with the Force. But Obi-Wan, you must promise me.
Anything, Master.
Obi-Wan, you must train Anakin.
But what of the Council's decision?
Skywalker is the chosen one. Use all that I have taught you to train him.
Yes, Master. I swear it will be so.
Good. Obi-Wan, you are no longer my student. You have become a Jedi Knight. The Force will be with you always.
May the Force be with you.
Apparently, Obi-Wan has become a Jedi Knight. Not a Jedi Knight. Oh, my God. I'm so glad that's over. Fuck you, level designers. Seriously, fuck you. Oh, my God. I've never actually seen these, to be fair. But, yeah. I hope yous have enjoyed this. Enjoyed me getting fucking stressed as hell at a game. I don't think I've been that bad since fuck knows when. I don't even know when. Like, I haven't even been this pissed off at Primal. I mean, I love Primal, but there was a certain part where, a door that looked like it couldn't be opened was openable, and I was stressing out trying to find out where the door, well, which place I had to go to was, but yeah, even that didn't stress me out as much as this. Like, I've not been this stressed out at a game before. That just means I have to play some more shitty games, doesn't it? Because, yeah, of course this game isn't terrible. This version is. I mean, yeah, I get it. PC version, they want to get more difficulty into it. Like, they want to make certain parts more difficult because they can put more enemies in. But when you spawn two fucking enemies right in front of my fucking face, that is bullshit. Because when you spawn enemies, you're meant to do it where I can't see it. But when you spawn them, to the point of if we don't rush into that room to kill the last three,
that more enemies spawn and spawn and spawn until you go in and pretty much take tons of damage. That's where it takes the piss. I'm sorry, it takes the piss. This version, I do not recommend, really. PS1 version, go ahead. Go ahead for that one. This version, if you want to play it for the looks, then play it. If you want to play it to get stressed out, then fucking play it. By all means, fucking play it. I spent nearly 4 hours playing this game. That is actually quite good. Oh. Padawan learner. Fuck you. Fuck off, seriously. I don't even know if that's good or not, to be fair, but I don't care anymore. 12 minutes on Trade Federation. I'm gonna assume it's all thingy-based, time-based, maybe? I don't know what the other numbers are for, like the 9, 7, 4, 5, 6, and stuff like that. I'm gonna assume 9 is the best. So I got a 7 on the final level, even though I died repeatedly. So I did on Assault as well. But, I've got to admit, Trade Federation to Mos Espa, I was having fun. Quite a bit of Mos Espa Arena as well, I was having fun. Then, encountering the desert, Coruscant, Assault and Feed, and the final battle, fuck off. No. Just no. Not happening. Not happening for me. If you want to play it for those other levels, be my guest. I recommend that highly, because it was good, it was fun then. But for the last levels, go for the PS1 version. I mean, the PS1 version is hard enough anyway. But this one, it's just bullshit. With the spawning in enemies right in front of your eyes. I know the game didn't expect me to see that, but I fucking saw it. Oh! And the game is fucked up as well. Great. We completed the game just to come back to a blue screen. Fantastic. Oh, it's back again. Never mind. I have found a little glitch in this as well. Like, oh, it's not doing that anymore. Never mind. It has its own fucking rules, this game. I was gonna say, if you keep going over performance options, like the little blue kind of glowy bit kind of glows on the outside as well, but if you keep doing it, it just makes a huge fucking blue bar appear, but it's not doing it anymore. Again, this game makes its own rules. So I hope you've enjoyed that. Like I said, I enjoyed half of this game. Well, a bit more than half, probably. But yeah, those final levels. Yeah. When you get the T14 hyperdrive generator, that's when it all goes downhill. Let's just say that. Oh. That means delivering it as well. But yeah, I don't know what the next game I'll be playing is. Like, I might even go back, for myself, I might go back to playing the PS1 version. Because I know that one is so much better when it comes to how fair it is, because this one was just completely unfair in certain parts. I mean, yeah, that one has bullshit moments as well, where you can't see enemies and stuff like that, but at least it doesn't spawn them right in front of your fucking face. That was the nail in the coffin for me. Oh, and Panaka getting stuck when I needed him the most. Yeah, that was fun. And him trying to kill himself as well. Yeah, that was another good part of the game. Panaka throwing flash grenades at himself. Yeah, that was fantastic. That was fucking great, that one. Anyway, I'll see you in the next playthrough, which won't be this. Bye-bye.